Katy Perry witnessed the tour, singer slammed for disgusting koala ad. Meyer bosses have been forced to remove content from their Katy Perry advert, after animal lovers branded it disgusting. The retail giant, which was initially thrilled with its ad giving people the chance to win free tickets to Perry's witness tour, was left red-faced when viewers took offense to the singer encouraging pet dog Nugget to chase some koalas. Queensland wildlife vet Clara Madden was sickened by the advert, and challenged the singer to come and see the koalas she treats every day who are horrifically injured in dog attacks. After being alerted to the complaints by courier mail, bosses took action. A spokesman for Meyer said, "We are aware of comments in relation to Katy Perry's witness, the tour advertisement and a particular reference made to koalas. We are currently removing the material which references koalas." Madden said she was relieved that Meyer had seen sense, but added that the ad should never have got approval. "It's great news that they've taken some action over this, although I'm still amazed as to how the marketing department could have let this comment feature on an ad in the first place. It's sheer ignorance." The original ad shows Perry telling viewers they can go into a draw to win one of 8,000 free tickets to her show, ending on the line, "Let's go chase some koalas, Nugget." Madden, who has worked at Australia Zoo and Currumbin Wildlife Sanctuary and is in the running to become TV's next Bondi vet, told the Courier Mail she was disgusted and angry. "This is just absolute ignorance from Perry and Meyer, and inappropriate on so many levels," she said. "Perry is a role model to so many young people, and this just destroys all the good work we do to try to encourage people not to let their dogs come into contact with koalas." Madden also posted comments to social media, challenging Perry to come and spend a day with her. She said, "Katy Perry, I challenge you to come and spend a day with me, a wildlife vet, and learn firsthand why your comment should not be streamed across the nation. Koalas attacked by dogs is one of their biggest threats and primary reasons for presenting to wildlife hospitals across Australia. Come visit me and you will quickly learn how adorable and precious our koalas are and how undeserving your comment is." On average, approximately 110 koalas are attacked and killed by dogs each year in Queensland alone. Madden's social media post received strong support from friends. One wrote, "I'm surprised Meyer thinks this is okay. Not funny at all. Perhaps Katy needs to see firsthand some injuries that dogs cause." Another said, "Bloody hell marketing DPT. Bad call.